Hi guys, today we're going my name is Winter, but
I'm going to be in the video.
Okay, today I have this changing colour sequence. It says Barbie on one side, see it? And it has Barbie on this side. Then first we have some Hatchimals, Fingerlings, Slime, these pony things, Hatchimals egg, and a food pack of Kinders. Which should we start with? Hatchimals are the best, and we're gonna start with Hatchimals. So this is how we are. Mum's always taking off the sticky tape. The sticky tape on this. Oh, this is okay. No, it's not. Let's get this out. So we got this little playset with some animal stickers. Then we'll get the guy out. And then he's really cute. That's what I like about Hatchimals, that they're cute. And look at this little guy we've got. Okay. And here comes with a blue nest. We'll take our first egg and we'll the extra on here, so we know where it is and it's safe. The wonderful egg. Eggy. Okay, this egg is not gonna hatch. Probably all day, all summer. Okay. I bet someone's gonna be in this window. I love the egg. Now it's your center. Time to see who's inside. Some more. Ooh, beautiful. Awesome. Oh, someone's cool. It's blue, someone's blue. Where are we gonna have it? Oh yeah. Wing chicky. We don't have to go on board. Hold on. Continue. Oh, let's break the egg so my little guy can have his own nest. Hatchimals are messy, but they're really cute too. That's why I like him. Good little guy. You have your own nest to play in. Time to warm up the other one. My fingers are really warm now. So I guess I'll be with Hatchimals. And I'm going to see what's in this little pack thing later. Because I don't know. I never had this pack before. Trying to see. Ooh, it's cracked. Ooh. It cracked by itself. Oh wow. You're so cute! He is so cute. Come on home. Look at you. Let's get this egg all broke up for him. Hatchimals are so fun. You do not. You do not get the extras. Because you need to clean, and this will come down too. Well, okay. It's a spare nest. This little part will turn this up. I hope in my cubby. It's my stop over there. And so sorry I couldn't get this open. So we'll just clear the way, putting in the next thing I want to open. This big, we're starting with the big thing. Oh, we're gonna make some glass. And yeah. Okay. I'll get the little monkey up first, this little guy. Her name, I'll make up her name. Her name is actually Moonlight. I'll just call her Honey. Because, yeah, she looks like Honey. And I know this is the little guy who's in the special one. I'll get him up. There she is. She's always glittery too. We got the stickers and we got these. I'm gonna put everything out of it. It's not going well. Next up, we're going to do this. My Little Pony. Little one. My Little Pony capsule heart. It has like this capsule that comes in. Ooh, we'll get a blind bag. Open it. She's really cute. His little stand. Bring it out. He's cute. Oh, she has a crown. Who is she? We better like stand her up. Because I think she looks really cute. And let's see who she is. And what her name is. Because I'm not going to name her. I don't know what name she is. She has a little poster. Is she? Oh, there she is. We should go find up. This is not going well. Have a pie on the corner. Time for this hat to work. I think it's really cute. We never ever got in one of the keychains yet, have we? We just got Play-Doh and presents and Heroic. Time for the Kinder. This is not going well, guys. Yeah, I opened this and it was really fun. Before. And it's really fun. I had it at Grandma's. Yep. And that's all I know about living with these. And today we got this hat thing. If I don't like, if I did, that dog's going on the couch, seems like. So we got this opened, and I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm so sorry about the in the video. I don't even know how to do this, so I'll have to take the challenge as a nut challenge. This is not very good. I don't even know how to do this. This is a boy's thing. This. Doing. Okay. And this is how you do it. It's balanced. It's sugar. Very well. Put that on the side. And you saw it like so nicely. So nice. We're so far getting no duplicates. I said that too soon. But unless these are so cool, it's gonna be different because I'm gonna make this. What do you reckon mine the best? Okay. This or this? That's it for this. I'll eat the chocolate later. Time for slime. This is gonna be first thing I ever had done. So sorry about that. I just wanted my dog to be so safe. Okay. What about that? We have peanut powder, rosemary glitter. This is instructions. Maybe. Yep. There we go. Have to pour water into the probably glitter to the top line. Good. That should be good. And time for our powder. I was gonna do pink. A pink. I found these powders to be hard. All the stars are pointy. It's just going to be pink flag. Oh no, I made a mess here. I made a mess. You need to shake it? Okay. Get the more ready. and shake it until the consistency starts to be very liquidy. It's done the slime mixture. I'm trying to get a bug. It didn't fail. Did to me. Because it's really sticky. But it's really good too. Here's what I made. Ew. I think we'll have to wash our hands before we play with each chocolate. Because this is a mess of duties. Sticking to my hand, let me get the mermaid out so she doesn't have slime on her. Ah! She will because she had that mixture for a long time. Yeah, so I think this is pretty good. I'm kneading it. So I think it's not too sticky now because I kneaded it. Not too sticky. It still gets slime off you. Not really sticky to me now. Wow. Slime is really good. It doesn't stick to anyone. That's it for today. Leave a comment down below which one's your favorite. Hit that subscribe button and we'll see you later in the video.